Welcome to camp. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel.
Today I'm going to show you how to make healthy fresh fruit gummies.
For fresh mango fruit gummies, take half cup of mango puree. Sieve the puree to make sure it's nice and smooth. Add 2 tablespoons of agar agar powder. This agar agar is a plant source. Vegans can use it instead of gelatin. Mix it without any lumps.
Transfer this into a heavy bottom pan.
Add some water and 1 tablespoon of maple syrup.
Keep this in simmer and let it come to boil.
Now it has come to boil off the stove. Take a silicone mould. By using a dropper, add the mango jelly into the silicone mould. For making blueberry gummies, take half cup of blueberry puree. Strain it to get a smooth texture. Add 2 tablespoons of agar agar powder. Mix it without any lumps.
Transfer this into a heavy bottom pan.
Add half cup water and 1 tablespoon of maple syrup. If you don't have maple syrup, you can add honey. Keep it in simmer and let it come to boil. Now it has come to boil off the stove.
By using a dropper, transfer this into a silicone mould.
Now let them completely cool down and keep them in fridge for 3 to 4 hours. Repeat the same with pomegranate gummies. Repeat the same with orange gummies. If you like the tangy taste, no need to add any maple syrup. Now we'll unmold our jellies.
Our fresh fruit gummies are ready.